published 1002 Eastern Standard Time, 8 November 2017 updated 1352 Eastern Standard Time, 8 November 2017 The hefty cost of backing Pep Guardiola in his pursuit of domestic and continental domination has been disclosed. Manchester City released their annual figures on Wednesday, hailing record revenues of £473.4 million, a significant rise of 21%. However, the wage bill at the Etihad Stadium has risen from £197.58 million to £264.13 million, a substantial hike of 37%. Manchester City have posted annual results showing record revenues that are up 21%. That puts them ahead of United, whose wage bill came to £263.5 million when they released their accounts in September, although City's figures relate to a 13-month accounting period rather than 12.1 split over 12 months, that equates to £243.8 million, a 23% rise. The figures do not include the salaries of big-money summer arrivals Benjamin Mendy, Kyle Walker and Danilo. However, the likes of high-earning Samir Nasri, Wilfried Bony, Joe Hart and Fernando were shifted from the wage bill close to the end of the window. However, officials point to a healthy 56% wage-to-revenue ratio and believe that the club are well-placed to better a £1.1 million profit next year. They are buoyant about the financials, which come after the club have made a roaring start to the new campaign under Guardiola. United pounds 581, Mackay 473.4 pounds, Arsenal 422.8 million pounds, Liverpool pounds 301, Chelsea 329.1 pounds, Tottenham 209.8 million pounds. The figures, which run to June 30, 2017, represent the third year in a row in which the club have posted a profit. City are second only to United when it comes to turnover, with their Manchester rivals posting a figure of £581 million last month. Elsewhere in the Big Six, Arsenal announced turnover of £422.8 million, Liverpool's last figures, announced in March, were £301 million. Chelsea's latest figures are due next month. Last December their turnover was announced as £329.1 million, while Tottenham's income for the year to June 2016 was £209.8 million. City chairman Khaldun Al-Mubarak underlined the club's commitment to sustainability. "This report is about making sure our fans and our partners can see the true detailed status of every aspect of the club," he added. "What hopefully comes across is that the football organization and off-field business have the right symmetry and balance to allow us to continue to further strengthen and grow." Khaldun Al-Mubarak believes the figures underline the club's commitment to sustainability. Sergio Aguero, £220,000 weekly. Yaya Toure, £220,000. Raheem Sterling, £135,000. Kyle Walker, £130,000. Vincent Kompany, £120,000. Nicolas Otamendi, £120,000. Bernardo Silva, £115,000. Kevin De Bruyne, £115,000. Ilkay Gundogan, £100,000. John Stones, £100,000. Selected others: Gabriel Jesus, £70,000. Ederson, £65,000. Leroy Sane, £60,000. Despite a trophyless campaign last year, Al-Mubarak believes there were reasons to be cheerful, branding it a season of promise and some very real highlights. He added targeted investment in the summer of 2016 in some talented young players, blended together with the existing capabilities in our squad, led to an impressive start to the season and some memorable performances. The current season will mark a decade under Sheikh Mansour's ownership. In the context of more than 120 years of club history, this is a relatively short period of time, but it has been one of significant growth, with much learned and much gained on a journey that still has a long way to go. Chief Executive Officer Ferran Soriano sounded a similar note. "We are committed to playing beautiful football and to win," he said. "Both elements are compatible, and the second is a consequence of the first."